But right now, I want you guys to give a big hand for the ones who brought you Slaughter to the Water. Give it up right here for Zombie Holocaust.
Oh, make sure you get those guys some water. Thank you very much. Thank you. Once again, we are Zombie Holocaust. Thank you guys for coming to Slaughter by the Water. We put a lot of work to make this happen. There's a couple people I want to thank. Their name is Brian Montague, Christina Wolf, Jason Boulay, and Ron Crockett. Those are my team, and those are the people who brought you Slaughter by the Water on the USS Hornet. So let's give it up for them, guys. Thank you very much. All right, guys, we're going to keep things moving. This next one's about nature's best. This one, I think you guys know what it is. It's
entitled Dry Flower. Feel the groove, guys. Let's we'll be right back.
people out, all right? So this next one's about this and that and those over there. It's about bicycles.
Sounds pretty good.
It's entitled Pedal to the Metal.
Thank you.
much, guys. Again, where's the H? The message of this band is to promote, spread the message of peace, love, and rock and roll.
Yes!
This next one's a special song for me. I wrote this song about 3 years ago. Yesterday was the anniversary of when my dad went home. And after that, I wrote this song for him. So, this will go down to my mom right there. Dad, I know you can hear me up there. This one is entitled The True Arrow. This is going to be our last one, so we want to say thank you very much for coming out, enjoying Slaughter by the Water. Thank you guys, thank you. You guys got a great show in there for you. It's going to be a memorable day. Thank you to Rock the Bike, Paul right there, my man, dude. That guy's an innovator. He's going to change the world right there. All right, guys, once again, you guys are down with peace, love, and rock and roll, dude. We love you guys. This is a song about you. It's entitled Here's to You.
Come on.
trip in there, dude. That's a museum. And